Welcome everyone. The ligand preparation in the AutoDock is easy and simple. But what if we have many ligands, say hundreds of ligands, we have to prepare one by one. It is a very time consuming process. So there is an alternative, that is we can use a script called prepareligand4.py. In this article they have mentioned how to use this script, how to prepare a ligand file for AutoDock 4. Go to this link, FAQs. Okay. There are many parameters we can use for this script. L for ligand file name, V verbose output, A type of repairs to make, C do not add charges, E preserve input charges, and cleanup type, types of bonds to allow rotate, and many other options are given. They have mentioned input and output and given explanation for each of the options. Using this script, we can make a batch file to prepare multiple ligands at once. Okay, what if we have many ligands? Say for example, I have 43 items, 43 molecules in this folder. All are in the MOL2 format. If we want to prepare all these molecules, it will take so much amount of time. So it is a very time consuming process to prepare all these ligands one by one. So this is the script that we can use to prepare all the ligands at once. This batch file uses the script prepareligand4.py. This prepareligand4.py file is located in the AutoDock Tools folder, lib site packages AutoDock Tools and utilities 24. This folder utilities 24. In this script, we have to make three changes. The first one is the folder in which the ligands are present, that is in our case it is lig, and what is the format of the ligand, that is MOL2 format, and Python exe location. This Python exe is located in the AutoDock Tools folder and prepareligand4.py. This file is also located in the AutoDock Tools folder. I'm going to show you. I have installed the AutoDock Tools in this folder. This is the installation folder of the AutoDock Tools. Here we have Python exe. You have to give the location of the Python exe. Here you have to give the location of the Python exe here and prepareligand4.py location here. Prepareligand4.py is located here in this folder lib and site packages AutoDock Tools utilities 24. In this folder only the prepareligand4.py file is located. prepareligand4.py, this file is located here. So you have to provide this path and the ligand preparation parameter should be given here minus, okay, V for verbose, A for types of repairs to make, and U for cleanup type. You can add any parameters that was mentioned in the website. Okay, after that we can run this file and the ligands will be prepared easily. Suppose if you have all the compounds in the SDF file like this. This file contains 43 molecules in the SDF file. This file contains 43 compounds. Okay, we have to prepare all these 43 compounds for AutoDock or AutoDock Vena. So convert this single file into separate MOL2 files and place in a folder like this. These are the 43 molecules that are present in this SDF file. So after setting up like this, we can run this batch file to prepare the ligand. I'm going to double click the file and it will prepare all the ligands one by one. We have 43 compounds, so it will take few seconds to prepare all this. So after completion, now it has prepared all the compounds, so we can close this window. We can press enter and the PDBQT files are prepared here and easily. Okay, the script does not simply convert the MOL2 file to the PDBQT file, it adds all these parameters. We can use any of the parameters mentioned here to the script. So after preparation of these ligands, we can use these ligands for docking in the AutoDock or AutoDock Vena also. Okay, that's all. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.